Hi, folks. I'm Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral, and this is a Hideout. It's a brand new 2022. It is a 179 RV, so it's got that rear bathroom. It's got the slide out. It's got a very walk-around bed. It's got a very open interior space. We'll start on the outside, and we'll finish up inside. But again, if you have any questions at the end of the video, give me a call. Tom Peterson, direct, 541-521-3642. If you have any questions that weren't covered in this brief video, you do have the three-year pretty unique as far as the three-year warranty on this. It is something that's transferable to other customers within that three-year period, so it makes it nice to have that. You do end up having the 5-gallon tank up front, and it is going to have room for two batteries, which will provide for you the deep cycle batteries when you buy brand new. You do have storage that goes through there all the way on both sides. And I do have the push button 12 volt awning and your sturdy steps going in and out there. The grab handle, little place here for a leash if you have a dog. You probably don't want to put a big Great Dane on that, might pull it out. We saw one here the other day. You do have the jacks, and I believe on this you'll have all four jacks on these heavy duty scissor style type jacks. You have your spare tire, and this will be a place for cable hookup here. Your power supply is going to come on this side, your hot water heater there, and that's going to be your city water connection. Again, we showed you that storage going through there. So we'll go on the inside. We'll show you how nice and open this 179 interior is. So that's the big feature. It's small on the outside, single axle, easy for towing. You're going to have good height on all of these. These are going to be a full 8 foot. So like many other lightweight trailer brands out there, they'll put it to 7.5 or 7 foot wide. So it's nice to have the full 8 foot, so you get advantages of interior space. But look at all this with the slide out, out like that. You have room for four adults. And then you're going to also have on this main bed here, fully access to get around both sides, a little storage for soft storage up there and shirts on both sides. And then we go around here, your kitchen area, two burner, and that'll have your storage there, your microwave, double door, gas, electric, refrigerator. We also have, let's see here, yep, also your furnace is there. And when you go into the bathroom, it's got a shower there. You'll see the curtain that'll come across on that way there. You got a little vent up overhead and easy access around that toilet, and of course your sink. So again, makes that real nice to have. For linoleum is all the way throughout the whole coach, but in that area in the bathroom, lots of little counter space around there. And there's also a storage drawer down below here as well too, for a little bit more storage. There'll be storage underneath the bed, and again, the two drawers here, and that storage you'll see underneath that sink. So again, small, compact, but yet very roomy with that slide out in the middle like that, and a walk around bed. A lot of folks like to have that access to get around the bed easily and to be able to make that bed easily. You do have air conditioning, of course, up top. And you know, one thing about when you deal with a wood frame unit like you have with this, I mean, that's how they've been building them for decades and everything. So strong construction to it also helps to be for insulation as well, so it holds a little more of that heat in there for you for some winter camping if you want to do that. Again, the countertops here are sealed, so you don't have any seams on the edges here. Makes it nice for cleaning and maintaining those. So if you have any questions at the end of this video, again, you'll see my number, Tom Peterson, and my cell is 541-521-3642. So you know, get a hold of me anytime, any questions you might have about this one or anything else we have in inventory here at the RV Corral, and I'll be glad to get that information for you. So again, I hope you're out there enjoying the want to get you out there enjoying the adventure. Thank you.